major matches are these four brand new free-for-all based game modes that we created for Black Ops. These game modes were designed to be pure kind of adrenaline junkie fun.
These are separate from your standard rank progression in your online competitive play. In wager match, you take the currency that you've earned and you can gamble it against other players. And what you're gambling on is that you're gonna come in the top three on the final scoreboard.
So if you're in the top three players, it's called being in the money. Those players get paid and the rest go broke.
There's always going to be some losers and some winners. So even if you do lose, you know, me personally, I want to jump right back in and try to reclaim my currency that I've lost.
The very first wager match game mode that we made was one called One in the Chamber.
It's as simple as everybody spawns in with a pistol.
And only a pistol.
One bullet and three lives. When you kill somebody, you get to take their bullet. But if you fire and you miss, then you're now without any kind of weapon except for melee. So it probably has the highest level of tension just because it's so unforgiving. And I think that caters to some of the very, very hardcore kind of players.
The second wager match game mode is one called Sticks and Stones. In this game mode, you're equipped with a crossbow and a ballistic knife. You also have a tomahawk. The twist on this game mode is if you toss the tomahawk and hit someone, you'll bankrupt that player.
Bankrupt.
This mode will teach you to watch your back. Gun Game is the third wager match game mode. The idea for the Gun Game came straight from the community. And this is a series of progressive weapons. So you start off with a pistol.
With every kill, you progress to the next higher weapon.
The first player who progresses through all the weapons will win the Gun Game. But you have to be careful, because if you get knifed, you will get set back one tier. The Gun Game will reward players who are proficient with every weapon available in the progression. The final wager match game mode is called Sharpshooter, and in Sharpshooter, all players start with the same randomly selected weapon. You use that gun for a fixed amount of time, and only that time, and then everyone will get switched out to the next weapon.
Weapon cycle.
In Sharpshooter, with each kill, you will earn a perk and eventually a scoring multiplier.
Every game kind of has this little twist to it that allows people to grief other players and stay competitive.
Because you put up COD points to purchase things in the game economy, when you go over to wager matches and gamble it, you can win and be able to buy what you want, or lose and not be able to buy anything. So it creates this natural tension. It's also just super satisfying to take somebody's money.